All right, everybody, this is Batman versus Superman. We get to see him go at it. Don't get me wrong. I'm on the Dark Knight side. I love this movie. I love how the Dark Knight, Batman sees Superman. He sees him as his god. He's like, no.
Well, here I am.
Bruce, please. I was wrong. You have to listen to me. Lex wants a... You don't understand. There's no time.
Get him, Batman.
I understand.
Oh. All right, Batman, time to show him what you're made of here. Time to show this non-human how we do things. All right, Batman, show this alien what's up. That'll be the day. The Bruce just stays down. That will be the day. Lily grabs it. You know why I love this scene? It doesn't kill Superman. All it does is take all his superpowers away. So when he fights Batman, man, he fights him like a man. Like a human being. No superpowers. You have to fight me fairly. And it just so happens that Bruce Wayne won't be beat by a normal man.
Men are brave.
Welcome to my world. This is the music. So how strong is Clark without his superpowers? Not very. Most definitely not anywhere on the class level fighter of Bruce Wayne. Tell you what, Superman's never taken a beating like that in his life. It's just, this has got to be like, wow, this is new. That's part one. There's a part two. I'll do it here in a little bit. Thank you all for watching. Little girl, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.